sure if I've grasped this at all. It's just, I never expected this at all. Knife against my back, and you dare me to face. I think I need to relax a little bit. Of course, it's been a hectic few weeks, and then it's just training, and especially how you think about a big moment like that is really important. So I guess, like, to be mentally prepared for it, I think that's the most important thing for me.